There you are.
Feels like your spirit has grown since I saw you last. It's been a while. Explore, examine. Lots to look at here. A trade? What do you propose? Amazingly adaptable creatures. Thank you for the risk you took in getting this. It will add greatly to my studies. If only these were in all guns. Note, the impact will kill small creatures, so use your ammunition carefully. Good of you. Cruel to leave an animal prostrate. This animal essence will reveal the rarest creatures. When they sense it in the air, they will respond. Listen for it. All this humidity brings out some fascinating personalities. That's that, then. There's an unusual alligator skulking somewhere out there. It sounds like a very interesting specimen to add to our studies. Well, you won't believe what I've just been reading in the newspaper. Apparently, the new accessory du jour for the lady this year is the alligator handbag. Murdering these noble, prehistoric creatures for fashion? Would they wear one made of human skin? I highly doubt it. Ugh! Anyway, there have been some sightings of a spectacular crocodilian near an estate in Saint-Denis. A banded gator, beautiful red and white markings, by all accounts. If you could source me a sample, I'd very much like to study it before some brute turns it into a wallet or a pair of slippers. Let me see what you've collected. What a fearsome, glorious animal. A creature older than man.